These are three people. Mulimu mwagalo kuingira kaliba. Aren't you worried about ebintu bya sickness? Temwekebedde bakutute butuzi mu apartment. Aren't you worried about what you're going to do? Mugenda kosa bu condoms? Are you going to be live? Chichi, didn't you worry about any of these things?
Muna ina otisi. Tuatuka. Nature, in a couple, like, they're so controversial about their lives. Anga bagula dentist kits abwe.
Bali bagula bu kits?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Ezo kits abwe, nanti batedo kugela, mbusmanga, bomira, panado, bisi, bisi, bisi. Nature ina ni kapmaku wano kumugono. So, like, you test instantly. Nemula results zomwe.
So you had to test before you started anything?
We tested. Because for the man, I was sure. But then for the woman.
You are not sure.
Yeah. So I think she was also not sure about me. So we decided to just test.
So because you tested, you were sure. Mugenda kulipa live kulukoba kulukoba. Audio.
Ah, when I go up deb to ka. Okay, she's kind of light skinned. Kazi mkuru kuru mungi la anga ngao, si mkuru nyo, 26, 27 probably. Yeah, she was welcoming, you know, humble people. Sanga vamfumbi demere.
Wanji, mwazoka nakulia.
Mwazoka nakulia.
Then
there is wine. Of course she tried to talk to me, but I'm not so much invested in women. So I wasn't giving her that much attention. Icha kanayenga chifilinga. Because she's not that ugly. So obutenga butuka.
Wewe singira dalwo kwagala olisa. Odio.
Nayo obudde bwa musanga busuka. Kati esawe zombinyo, but me remember I was so much invested in the man. Natandikira ku lulenze rafe. Kati rafe.
Pozi kati luba luwa mwe. Otio.
So munaye nganga we begin smooching. Of course nga bulijjo. Nkwata ku mugo gwa musa gongwagala.
Tewali bubawo manya mchala naye ali awo. Aizo ko ali awo banga kulaba. Yaba naye bitu ebyo. Otio.
So I don't think she was jealous because by the time you get to talk about a threesome as a couple, you probably know the after effects. You either when the two kawali ga third party jevalese, ekusinge okunyirira, obe kusingo kumanya sex. So I don't think she was jealous at any moment because couples that do that probably have been together for a while and they have goals, terms and so just breaking up because of a threesome is really hard at times.
Okay.
They probably put this mindset of it's just kalipa period. So it gets to that point where we are intact. Engoyete tulina. So she tries to kiss me or smudge me.
Omwala.
Yeah.
Audio.
But I resist her.
Omugana.
Namugana what is.
Mbozo wagambi agala nyuba sajja. Anyumiza nzakola.
So she tries to kiss me, but I refuse her. So I think she understood. And you know, you can sense the energy someone is giving you. So she resorted to eating out my nipples.
What you?
So she resorted to eating out my nipples. So she was eating out my nipples while I was seated on
bomba.
Yeah,
kuli ku bomba ya mukuru.
Yeah, kunguru. Ngaye atude ku fesie.
Banangi. Linda ko. Omuchara wa muganye. Yeah. Wa muganye okuba ko ni kyakola. Neno omukiriza none kubyanona. Didn't you feel any kind of sensation as a woman? Or umuntu akuliko atali musajja? Didn't it disgust you in any way?
No, I believe women are naturally attracted to each other compared to men. Yeah, by the way. And you can literally do it, but feel nothing for her or for the other party. It's just merely.
Just that. Yeah.
Wachigoloza omukazi asobola okweyambulira omukazi waali omusajja kyatasobola kukola ya n'oba ogenze oba ku gatherings oba ku swimming they can just undress which you can't do in front of another man it's just that natural thing tife twetunulira you appreciate someone but that doesn't mean you go into them yeah unless you have the other mentality So, Otuvao, the next step was she realized I wasn't going to. So it was her time to receive some D. So this is what she did. She decided to use her her hands on me.
Nga kukwata kono. Nga ichisigade chitundu achiwadoli. Otio.
So, but she has good work, handwork. I don't know where she learned it from. I don't know if I was the first party that I've had that with, but she knows how to use her fingers.
Emikono amanyo jikozesa?
Amanyo jikozesa.
Luwacho gamba amanyo jikozesa, ya jikozesa kule.
Munae, aina kariyaka, simanyi yowa ya kajawa, but ila kambala kumikono. So when you wear it, you put it inside someone, it creates arousal inside the person. Kati that is what she did.
Yakaina ku mukono.
Yakaina ku mukono.
Na akakuteka mu. Mbulira.
But ebintu byabya tambulawo ebityo because this is open space. We can't describe the entire sexual activity.
So of course. We cannot do that. Why would we do that? Ebintu byali sayikai nyumirwa. Nze kyensinga ddala okwagala okumanya ng'omusajja. Mwanya wa sajia fi. We nyini wachogira kuwa nutika first round baka tusonyiwe. Ono gaiwe ya liya akuba. Ngali mkulipo ulu njenyo. Yes. Njagala kubuza. Yuzo gina bida mwano. Guwa neti dembos. Tujitia. Puya liya akuba. Na aduka kurusozi gambalagala. Yali dita wa kurusozi gambalagala. Mugweba mwori.
So. All I have to say is that we did the first round down, but he didn't like. He didn't come.
Tiatuka kurusozi.
Tiatuka. Then second, because the first one was all about getting to know each.
He mwari mu for play mostly.
Getting, so the second one, it was this style that people love so much. It's called doggy.
I don't know guy go try nanga ku campus ngavana e guy oli kasanova gagay uli wagenda ku weekend na kumao matumbuza ndio why filo ya wale wamita filo matuko gara kosti netuuza why filo cha wade chitia nga yokula ganti ya nyumidwa nga vogula nga akavamu kumanya filo yafunye kabwa ya wade yona so kabwa muamufuna
kabwa yetu amufuna so mna you know how men can come when they feel a lot of pleasure and you see you be there you're trying to eye someone but what I saw was he did come inside me.
Imugwe. Mbulira mami.
Wanagwe mwenzi ngandaga nyumira. So angajerezi. Yenava mama.
Oulira otyolo. Toulira ngomu sajia kati wo. Ntachari awazi. Fosu wamu yise awa mani munai.
Yenava mama lubozi. Yena rekana. Wanyumwe mba mnyumira mure rekana. Baba Marubuzi alekana. So after all that intensity, all that sweating, of course you know that space. Because I feel like he didn't give enough time to his woman compared to what he was giving to me. Because she was like only two rounds and we were like
Yemurugunyamuko.
And we were like
that awkwardness.
Because you check a yaman if it work it out.
mwena walaba la la
nae ulurenzi ngarumara nganga tudamu diro ngambuza like how was it, of course everyone keeps asking how was it, how was the session oinzo gati vamu therapy
ngoinzo hey
and we're like it's okay, it was good, it was and then he's like you're simply saying it was good and I'm like how best do you want me to explain it?
Yeah. Nigo, what was running through your mind? Toke katiba mazo kunkozesa, yewagalo kunkozesa. What next for me? Am I now just bagina kunkasuka bukasuse bali? They get on with what? What would it to fight? Yagala kumanyo, yagala kasente kukugenda kugenzi.
Ah, nzina ni njagala kasente.
Akase.
Limpa.
Nema banga kuchintunga, baku sasula. Atenga po unyumirwa. Nema nae unyumidwe nsiye no wachala mwe.
Nema ba unyumirwa. Munaye. Tuvao. Ngambo gamba kasente kange. So I don't know what happened with that chick. Because I don't know if they ever argued about it. Or they ever talked about it in this kind of way of how could you give her so much time and you didn't give it to me the way I want it. I didn't get to ask all about that. Yapi mtoto jange nkaga.
Wanji nyao?
Yeah, because...
Wanji nyao?
600K.
Mtoto nkaga?
Yeah.
Just kulipa mulipi gundi ziri samu bichi.
Kumutu nisa.
Niba nangi. Aba tuwali minimu mchia mchichi.
Chia ya kabuavu.
Ah! Nkaga noji uome roboti. Ogata gata mungo li mukakade muiki ya mungo. Ya ane jokusonyiwa omusajja.
Atanga ndali sinaga kwatako.
Ngagali yao. Yo rent wa miezi emeka.
Kubanga kati nabala ngamba atengende nyumire kubwerere. Chao komeo. Doesn't make sense.
Obone.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense.
Okay.
So it's better use the chance when you still can do it.
So all in all, if you could say it, if you could sum it up, Lisa. Was it worth it, the threesome, or it wasn't something that you'd think about doing again?
Actually, threesomes are fun. It's when I experienced the good people. Especially that most people just haven't embraced it because of the other world. But for a good sex game, abasajja usimu tukane mweboa. So sometimes mba mwagala change. And at time, but you biogera ko kwa nzo biogera ko. You get some kind of other perspective. Na ye, if you can do it with your partner mchogera ko, rather than going out to cheat, ukansajja yeyenze, you can bring it home.
Guru za rechinza kuleta kuzibumu relationship kati ngagwe. No leta o rift between the two people.
No, the rift comes when someone is probably becoming now greedy or selfish. Umanyi waliya wabantu wabira au nebakole chichindu. Nagamba uboso boro kore doyo mkazo yu intiwena. Rachinze toko lachi, nangeto mfula mkazo wakubiri. But the people out there, ngateba ina buzibu, they're not interested or invested in people's relationships. Indikatibu, ya jana kodogu msasuza. Ne yongira ya.
Tegugenda kubanga gwa kusasuza bina babenyume ebyo maitali kintu kibowanga kusasulira nze kino kikuuliranga musajja buli musajja wafulumya sente naafulumya sente especially on a woman naamuteeka kaka sente ko naamuteeka kaka sente kebisere bisinga asuubira nnyo baayagala nti buli kimu kibeere fantastic
Neda, apakazumba mwino bawa sende, because zirana yetu basaba sende. Like, physically, abamu abasajja amute bagaba sende, akugamba zaazi, ila chile na chile na chile. Meka sito mfuna mwobu obudao. Awo, wosuburu kogelela bulichimu.
Kampulide wa nukubantu bangevo gila kuthirisam. So you would say that would you do it again if you had a chance?
I'll probably venture for it because many people talk about it but they don't go in for it always but yeah
chisiwa mbirozo
chisiwa wako kupepa waki techiwa office
but ya buti uwa just teba inabantu bali willing kubikula
ukutia kuandiba deo nene aftermath wakati kote so inzo kungamba nze ne mukazi wange bisibisi nenzija hano ku mukutu nenjogera era abana bakola kiro baliwe bati era aba it doesn't make sense.
It does not. 0707102102 bw'omukyalo oyo ayogera bulungi ono deo tamale bunga katuuso kiki obadde oyagala ayogera atya the beautiful Lisa tojja mufuna kankole mubwente katono nzijenda babantu kyeboogera ku threesome and we wrap up the show. This is Galaxy FM. Olina Roger Otis.
Ah, Otis. Fix me. Oh, the business.